working feverishly back in the pit area. He does have the number four starting spot. He's going to get no laps now. This dash would have been a good test and tune for him. That car is not ready. They're still working. Three cars will take the green. Here we go. Mike Marler with the advantage. Ivan and Lloyd second. Skylar Marler broke traction over in turn number one, so he has to regroup. Now Dent will pull the trigger over in turn three, but Marler's strong. He'll hold the lead at lap one. Mike Marler, Ivan and Lloyd Jr., Skylar Marler. Could we have brothers on the front row? Skylar's got some work to do if he's going to make it happen. It's Tennessee, Florida, Tennessee. Here comes Skylar Marler to the inside. White flag the next time by. Skylar Marler has found his groove, and it's on the bottom of the racetrack, and it's paying dividends. He is now pulled alongside Ivan and Lloyd Jr. for the number two spot. Can brother start next to brother? We're going to find out in one lap. Lloyd by just a nose piece at the line for second. We know Mike Marler is going to be your pole sitter. Who's going to start outside him? Skylar Marler has the number two spot. Now it's up to Ivanette to grab it back. He'll pull the trigger in turn number four. Mike Marler wins. Skylar Marler is going to start on the outside of row number one. The brothers Marler will start first and second. Mike Marler and his younger brother Skylar will be the front row for the main event. First time ever, race fans. You saw history again. The Winfield Warrior, Mike Marler, his little brother Skylar,